Today we got some Dead by Daylight. I got two games for you. They're both against the Doctor. It was pretty decent games. Try to bring out my whole team.
This map is not that bad. With all that said, I'm gonna let
you guys watch these two games real quick.
Hey, Brett.
Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video.
My totem. Oh, it's a Doctor.
The witch Doctor.
He's a Doctor.
The dude's about to get hooked.
Not yet, he hasn't been hit once. Wanna do that generator he was in? On. Hey. Hmm? Doing this generator right here. I guess he wasn't on it. I thought he got quite close right here. Whoa. Okay. Is that man exposed or something? I don't know.
He's just standing right by him, now he's coming towards me.
Alright. Excuse me? I know. I always forget he can do that. Whoa, he can do that from a good range!
Yeah, good dude. This one needs him.
He's coming back to you. Oh no, what? I don't understand what just happened. But, okay. I'm working on a gen now. He left me.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yes, I'm here for you. Can you make me a goatee talent? Yeah. Ooh, yay, ramen.
Okay. I think we got one of the most annoying gens then, the one in the middle. Who's he on? Random. Or is it you, bro? Hopefully that man went and got on that generator.
No, I didn't have a soda. I had a water though.
He's gonna go ahead and kick that, yep.
Kick what?
Wait, does he not know how to kick it?
Oh,
there you go.
That was not my fault. I'm sorry, that was my fault.
I lost that man and didn't even have to go nowhere to lose him.
Yeah, I did too.
I'm going back over to the gym because it's almost down.
What was that? What did it do?
He shocked someone.
Yeah, that was.
So he knows where you're at, so he's got a run. And he keeps shocking you every time you scream, he'll know where you're at.
Yeah, but I gotta wait pretty quickly, actually. Oh, look, I did get away from him. He's pretty slow, too. Stay in the middle when there's a lot of places.
Okay. Definitely went back to the middle. Definitely not letting this man touch us. Playing this game how it was meant to be played. Oh wow.
What was that at?
You got me. I'm on a gym. way back in. He also got someone in the middle.
Did it get me? Did it get 3-4? I don't know. I'm in the box, so I can't see. Yeah, I'm gonna get a generator. Never mind. No, I'm not. Yep. Here we go. I thought he was coming towards me.
Nah, he just put that person on the hook. Is he gonna be able to get me this far away with him?
Hold on, I'm gonna get this generator.
He's face camping this man.
Never mind, no, I'm not. Can he get you if you're in a box? Got the same person. Wait, no, he got someone else.
He went back to him.
Oh no. I'm gonna risk it. I'm risking it now.
Go ahead. Get the dude. He's coming back.
Okay, I'll get this one. This one's awesome. Almost done. Okay, don't come over to the middle, Matthew. I'm doing it. And I should be done right now. Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. He's going after y'all.
There we go. Yep.
Goodness. How did I miss that?
He still haven't gotten me. He got me once, but he didn't kill me. Okay, one more generator. Okay.
Are you working on a generator, Brett?
I was just keeping the guy on me, so
it's okay. I'm just wondering.
I just lost him though.
Well, I got this generator over here by the door, about 50%. Oh yeah, right here. What's up?
I think that's on the not fully generator.
That's alright, Aiden. You could hop off the gen if you want.
Oh my god, it was backwards. He's right here.
This man really brought him over here to us.
Oh,
someone just dipped around. Huh? You need a medkit, Brett? I dropped the mine.
No, you're good. Alright. Keep running that thing.
Yeah. Meat and girl cheese, please.
Aiden, can you come over to one of the doors?
Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm going. The one closer to me.
Oof! Oof! Hitting them with them loops, boy!
I'm opening one. They keep him busy. I hear him.
I'm opening one as well.
Yeah. Oh, I'm almost dead.
Did you open it all the way up, Aiden?
Yeah, I opened it up all the way up.
Alright.
I don't know.
Just keep running, Brett.
I don't know what's up.
Keep going, it's somewhere to the left of us. Keep going.
Yeah, to the one. Yeah. I see him.
Oh yeah, it's right there. Go ahead and go the other one, Brett. I'll keep him over here.
I got it. I'm inside. Can you still hurt me? Even though I'm inside? Can you still hurt me even though I'm inside?
Yeah, he can.
He can? Oh yeah, he can.
No! Aiden, come heal me!
Wait, where are you?
No way.
Oh my gosh, this is so fucking dumb. No, not right there!
It's alright, it's alright. Let him pick you up.
Oh,
wiggle the fuck out of it, Brett. Wiggle the fuck out of it. You got this.
I am. Aiden.
I'm down.
Yeah.
I made it! Oh, Aiden didn't make it.
No.
Dang it. We should have stayed at the other door. I should have took him away for you, Brett, and then let you have the other door. That's alright. Dang, man. So close.
Still need my flash grenade.
That random, I don't know if he helped really that much.
I didn't know that he can do that. I haven't played.
How you doing, Bark Bark? Huh? Hold on. Daddy's gonna get you. Hold on. No, you're not gonna fall. Daddy got you. Wow, there he goes. Okay. Where the fuck are we at?
The McMillan's estate, I think? Nah, this ain't McMillan's estate. It's a doctor again, now.
Okay, well, that nigga sucks.
He just ran past you, too?
Wait a second, I stand still.
This is
the
asylum, I think.
Which doctor?
Yeah, it's a doctor. They don't always help
you. What is this person doing?
He's trying to block for you, probably. But he didn't do the best of job, I guess. He went down too. Crawl, my guy, crawl.
Yo.
Oh dang, you already got Aiden down?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but not for long. I'm gonna try to go there.
Is he following you, Aiden? I'm not gonna pick him up.
Nope, but he's right here.
Put him on the same hook.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go get the other person.
Nah, just wait, just wait.
Yeah.
I told you, didn't
wait. Why would you do that? Really? This killer's really playing like that?
Oh my gosh. That random did not help at all.
Yeah, I'm dead.
It's like...
This dude's just camping my body.
It's just sitting on you?
What the fuck? It wouldn't let me take Aiden off.
Wait, what's happening?
I literally had Aiden.
My game froze.
I literally had Aiden.
The game froze. Now I'm just stuck in one place and stand when everyone's about to get stabbed.
No way!
I'm gonna hit you as soon as I get you down.
Yeah, he just hit me. This dude's a pussy, dude. Oh my God, get the fuck out of the way!
Hello?
Oh, you're dead after that. Heck. Tried to get you. Thank you. That man really just died right there. Got off. Wow. I did not see that. And he went down. I'm sorry. Wiggle, homeboy, wiggle. Please have some juice in there. I'll definitely try to get you off. If not, use that time to look for the hatch. Nope, he ain't dead. You want to bet he'll find the hatch first. Yep. Give you the satisfaction of that. Ugh.